Chad Gable, big opportunity here tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Built his illustrious career on merciless in-ring offense and cunning strategies, the Viper is eager to slither to another win tonight.
And then you have Chad Gable, a superstar who is all about that competitive spirit.
Well, unfortunately, that's not the same thing as being all about that winning spirit, which is what really matters here in WWE.
I actually heard he's ready, willing, and capable to win here tonight.
No. No, you didn't.
Yeah, he did.
Dominating takedown.
Uh-oh, ankle pick. Beautiful takedown. Oh, knee crusher.
That's gonna hurt.
Look at Chad Gable here.
Chad's playing it up big time now.
For a few years, Randy Orton brought his career to even greater heights by aligning with the Authority as the personally appointed face of the WWE. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Hit the mark with that one. Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Exploder suplex.
And the instinct from Gable on display.
So quick. Nasty impact.
Michael mentioned Randy Orton as the face of the WWE. Given his long history aligning with Triple H, it made perfect sense for the game to give the Viper preferential treatment, main events, and a lengthy world title reign.
Gentlemen, it was so much more than their history that made Randy Orton the face of WWE. Randy Orton has the look, the style, and the attitude of a champion, and that is why Triple H made him the centerpiece of the Authority for so long.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here. Boom! Probably not going to wait for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? He's going to be feeling this one for a while.
This could be it.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous. What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neckbreaker.
Randy Orton looking to finish this one early.
That was all too easy for Chad Gable.
Going to take more than that to slow down Gable.
Oh, he unloaded there.
Chad Gable has brought his energy and focus from amateur wrestling straight into sports entertainment, and the results thus far have been excellent. Gable's a superior athlete who can take any superstar down regardless of their physical size.
Speed, strength, and an amazing technical prowess means Chad is ready, willing, and Gable, as the Olympian likes to say, to turn someone's lights out in the ring real quick.
Competitors looking at it here. Moves like this are why the Apex Predator continues to be dominant.
Tonight. I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.